created. First, we got wheat thins. Who wants to eat whole grain? I do not want a multi-grain snack. I do not want to be healthy. Who wants to be healthy? I'm trying to eat something sweet. Okay, what is this? A middle-aged snack. Nobody wants to eat this. Then we got these little Nature Valley bars. I don't know why y'all hype them. Like, I'll only eat these out of desperation when my grandma give me one. I do not want to eat these by choice. I do not want no granola bar. Then we got nuts. I'm allergic. And even, oh, that's raisins. Raisins are foul too. Like, give me some grapes, swear to God. But then we got the nuts. Nuts are nasty. They make my tongue itch and they just look foul. Why you want to eat nuts? They make your mouth so dry. Then we got fig bars. Like, these are so foul. If you like them, unfriend me. But worst foods ever created. No, I never did this one. I did foods that should be banned worldwide. So don't ask. First, we got cranberry sauce. Like, who created you? And what type of taste buds did they have? I'm curious. Because this ain't it. It's slimy. It tastes real sweet, but at the same time, real foul. I really hate you with a passion. Don't give me this on Thanksgiving. Next, we got coleslaw. Really foul. Like, what is this obstruction? I don't even know if that's a word, but this is what it looked like. It just looked like a whole bunch of fiesta going on. Like, they just tossed something in a pot. And they put some mayonnaise on it. What else is in there? They got some green stuff in it. I don't know what it is, but it's foul. It's disgusting. Then we got the Porky the Pig, okay? If you eating a pig with an apple in its mouth, something's wrong with you. What's wrong with your family and they old traditions? This ain't it. Nastiest candies ever made, part one. First up, we got jelly beans because jelly beans are just unacceptable. I don't care if it's Easter, Halloween. Do not give me these. I do not like them. They're foul. They got all them assorted flavors and they're all disgusting. Nobody wants no jelly beans. Next up, we got dark chocolate. And I'm not talking about milk chocolate. I'm talking about dark chocolate. It is disgusting. When you taste it, it tastes like wax. It do not taste right. I do not like the aftertaste. I do not like none of that. The only thing I like dark is my ninjas, since I can't say the N-word. Okay? Dark chocolate's disgusting unless it's in human form. And y'all know what these are. These are disgusting. Licorice. Black licorice preferably, because I'm not going to cap. Every now and then, you will catch me eating a red Twizzler. Never these black things. If you eat black licorice, you're a weirdo. We cannot. Nastiest candies ever made, part two. First, we got these orange little peanuts. No! Like, if you're at the candy store, who asked for this? I want some marshmallow peanuts. It's not even candy. Eliminate yourself if you eat these. Cancel yourself. Candy corn. We do not like this. It's nasty. And why do it have corn in it? It's supposed to be candy. We do not fuck with it. It don't matter. It don't matter if it's Halloween. Do not ever give me these. Gumdrops. No, who wants a gumdrop? Like, they're so nasty. Like, we want Sour Patch Kids. We want something else. We do not want these old people candy. Tootsie Rolls. Maybe if I'm really desperate, but no. Nobody wants no Tootsie Rolls. Like, if we're at the bottom of the candy bin, maybe I'll get some. That's it. Payday. Why would you want all these nuts? Why do you want all them nuts in your mouth? Why? Then we got Three Musketeers. Nobody just wants to eat nougat in the middle. These are
worst types of drinks ever created. First, we got chocolate milk. I just do not like chocolate milk. Reason being is because all since kindergarten to 12th grade, we've been drinking this chocolate milk. But we've been drinking it in the courtroom at school. So it's like, I'm sick of you. I do not want to eat you outside of school premises. Next, we got apple cider. It just tastes like pee that come out of an apple. It just got a little tang to it. It's a little spicy. It's just a little too much. I like the apple juice. I don't like apple cider.
Next, we got Red Bull. Energy drink or not, I don't know how y'all drink this. It just tastes like electric. Like, it tastes like electricity, and I'm not into that. And it's unhealthy. Next, we got coconut water. For the simple fact, who wants to eat some coconut water? Don't milk come out of it? I don't want to eat no coconut water. Then we got flavor water. You are not making it taste any better. Go ahead. I want some juice. I don't want no flavor water.
Worst TV dinners ever created.
First, we got pot pies. Whoever thought this was appetizing? Who thought this would be a good invention? Who wants to eat this? It's basically soup inside some bread. Soup inside a pie. Like, it's nasty. Nobody wants a pot pie. It's an elderly meal. Next. Kid cuisine. I know everybody liked this when they was a kid. They wanted to tweak, you know. I used to tweak too. Like, I want a kid cuisine. But they're foul. The freaking corn always come out cold. They just nasty. You rip up the little thing that got water dripping on it. Nasty. Then we got these little banquet meals. These are really frustrating, okay? You see them nuggets, they always come out soggy. And that brownie right there, it never come out fluffy like that. It comes out like some pudding. It burns and then it be wet. It never come out like that. It be cold in the middle.
Worst types of shoes ever created. First, we got Crocs. These are just aggravating. Y'all claim they're so comfortable. When I put my foot in one, it felt like I was stepping on bricks. Like, these shoes are not comfortable. And then everybody start trying to wear them as a trend. No, I'm not wearing these. These are disgusting. These are nasty. Look at them. They're all fat and ugly. Why are you wearing these? Stop trying to be like your ugly friend. Then we got Jordan flights. If you can't afford the real thing, just don't wear the shoe at all. Get some Vans, okay? These are unacceptable. It's like, these are not replicas. These are embarrassing. Do not wear these. Then we got Heelys, okay? People be trying to use them as transportation. No, you use your shoes to walk. They should not have wheels on them. These are just an unattractive pair of shoes. I don't care if you're a skateboarder. You do not need to be wearing these. Then we got these. I know y'all went to school with somebody with these fat, wide shoes on with the wide tongue.
Nastiest chips ever created. First up, we got Cheetos. Because why is you eating Cheetos? Regular cheesy Cheetos. Like, you're weird. You're a weirdo. Like, eat the hot ones. Why is you getting plain Cheetos? You're weird. Get the hot ones. Next, we got Fritos. These chips are so disgusting. You know when you get the little variety mix? These are always left over. Who wants some corn chips? Swirl are always left over, but they always end up disappearing. But it don't be me, because I'm not desperate enough to eat these chips. I'm not desperate enough. Life is never that bad. These are disgusting. Then we got pretzels. Pretzels are just nasty. And I remember at school, they used to give us a little pretzel rod when we did something good. Baby, you could keep the pretzel. They're depressing. I do not like pretzels. Who eats these by choice? Why would you eat pretzels? You're weird. It's not even a chip.
Most annoying types of people. First up, we got slow eaters. I cannot stand slow eaters, okay? Let's say we's in class or whatever. We all get a little snack. Why is you still eating that cupcake? Why is there still icing on that cupcake? My stuff's all gone and you still eating. Why are you still eating that damn salad? I can't stand y'all slow eaters. Hurry up and eat. Like, all enjoying your food and stuff. No. Hurry up and eat. Then we got slow walkers. I cannot stand a slow walker. If I'm somewhere in public and then somebody in front of me is walking super slow, hurry up. Get out my way. They be in the way. And then it will be two people standing next to each other walking slow as hell. I swerve and I go on the side. Because hurry up. What are you doing? Then we got girls who just post twerking videos. Like, what else can you do? Can you cook? Can you clean? Can you draw? Like, dang. We see you got a big butt. We don't. Today, we taking a trip to the barbershop. What's your hairstyle say about you? Boy edition. You got waves. Most likely you athletic and play a sport or you play females. Either way, you're a hoe. Okay? And they stay brushing their hair. Thank God I picked a good pick. He actually got good waves, but a lot of y'all don't even have waves and they stay brushing them. And they be like, you see these waves? Like, no, nah, y'all ain't spinning like that. Okay, you got the thought cut. Your name's most likely Trey or Dre. Okay? They always smiling, looking at themselves in the mirror. Watch out for these. Watch out for these. Dreadheads. These are some cool people. Usually, they just lay back and, you know, they just be chilling. You know, y'all can vibe. Y'all can talk. They cool. Hey, I fuck with y'all dreadheads. What's your hairstyle say about you? D crochets. These scream 10 through 12 because nobody my age should be still wearing these big centipedes on their head. There's no excuse. Take them out, sis. Take them out. It's 2020. This screams you need to get with the program, because why are you still wearing this? There's closures now, there's frontals. Stop letting that humidity mess with your hair, sis. Upgrade. Come on, baby girl. If you wearing braids, you know you a baddie. It's a protective style, you know. It's summertime. You don't feel like doing your hair. Let your hair grow. Get them braids, sis. Then we got the afro. This screams black empowerment. Come with me. Hail Mary. Run quick, see. Then we got the little hair store wig. Sis, we don't buy hair store wigs. We buy them offline. This is somebody on.
Last video, I was sick, but now my voice is back and I'm better. Okay? Nastiest ice cream flavors in the world. First, we got chocolate ice cream. I hate chocolate ice cream. Chocolate ice cream is disgusting. It's nasty, y'all. It tastes like dirt. Why would you want to eat dirt? It's nasty. You eat it, it just got that aftertaste. It's disgusting. Just, it's trifling. Stop eating it. Then we got it's Puerto Rican, but a pecan.
I like the song, but I do not like the ice cream. You are disgusting. I don't like nuts in my ice cream. We trying to eat ice cream. Why are you putting nuts in it? It's nasty. Like, you just ruined the vanilla ice cream, putting them nuts in it. We don't want the nuts. I want the cream. Lastly, we got mint ice cream. Why are you eating this? It just make you seem like you older. You like 40 years old. Like, why are you eating mint ice cream? Your breath still fucking stinks. Go brush your teeth. I do not care.
Worst pizza toppings ever created. First, we got anchovies. Why do you like these? Why are you asking for anchovies on your pizza? They're like sardines. Like, you just want little fish on your pizza. Pizza's supposed to be saucy, cheesy. Why you want fish on it? It's foul. If you eat this, you're disgusting. Only people who eat this, the Ninja Turtles. That's the only way it's acceptable. Are you an animal? Next, we got pineapple. Pizza and fruit don't mix. Like, they got the pineapple on there. It's just like, it's just not adding up. It do not taste right together, y'all. It's not a good combination. If you eat it, you're a weirdo. Then we got the tomatoes on top of pizza. We already got the tomato sauce. This is unnecessary. And look at them onions. That's just disgusting. Your breath stinks. This is too much on a pizza. It should be simple. This is too much.
Nastiest cereals ever created, part one. First up is Lucky Charms. Tell me why. Why does it mostly consist of those brown things? Where are the marshmallows? When I poured into my bowl, there's only 3 marshmallows. Why do I have to search? I hate Lucky Charms. Cheerios. What is the purpose? What is the purpose? There's no flavor. Where's the flavor? Nothing's on them. Are you on a diet? What's wrong with you? Next, we got Honey Bunches of Bullshit, okay? Why do you eat these? What are you? Are you old? Are you elderly? There is no reason. There is no explanation for this. This is disgusting. Why? Then we got Raisin Bran. Why would you buy this? Out of all the cereals you could choose, it makes you have to go to the bathroom. It barely has raisins in it. And why would you want raisins? Grapes are good, not raisins.
Worst video game systems ever created. First, we got the Wii. The only thing good about the Wii is the little music. What do the music be like? Dun, 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 dun. I hate the Mii characters. They don't got no fingers. They just got a ball for their hand. Like, Wii's trash for real. Then we got Game Boy. Just get a DS. Get a DS. Upgrade. Come on. You can't even surf the internet with this. You better get the 3DS, okay? Next, we got the GameCube. If you too young, you ain't even gonna know what this is, but it's just a fat little box. It's just trash. Look at that. It's just a box. Like, then we got the V-Smile, okay? I used to play this. I'm not going cat, but look at this fat little nasty controller, this little dinosaur controller. Like, it's just so fat. Lastly, we got the Xbox. It's the worst system ever. Fat controller. Worst types of teachers ever created. First up, we got the teachers that always like having their assets right in your face. Like, I understand you're trying to help a student, but you're not helping me. This is not the view I want to see. Especially the female ones with the big sloppy booty, like, swear to God, move out the way. Then we got the teachers whose breath bang, like, swear to God, I don't know if you ate some egg salad or that's the coffee you've been drinking, but swear to God, your breath bang. Like, y'all be spitting on people. Swear to God, your breath stinks. Then we got the teachers that try to call on you when you wasn't raising your hand. Talking about, oh, Chaza, do you know the answer? Like, no, I don't know the answer. I would have raised my hand. Then we got the teacher that goes by the book, like, swear to God, talking about that's what it said in the student handbook. Nobody read that. Talking about you got a lunch detention. You're boring. Stop following the rules and do something else. Worst vegetables ever created. First, we got onions. Onions are really foul. They really stink. Okay, they got a strong odor. And they make my ass water, and I just do not like the texture or the look of them. They trifling. Next, we got carrots. Like, why is you eating carrots? You think you Bugs Bunny? He tricks her for kids. Like, carrots are really foul, y'all. Especially steamed. Like, they really foul. Then we got celery. Like, celery's so nasty. It got a bit crunch, and it just got a weird taste. Then it's like it got little strings in it. Nobody got time for it. Next, we got turnips. Why's you eating a turnip? Bands when I turn it, pockets full of hunnets. Why's you eating this weird looking, disgusting thing? Like, look at the long little stem coming out of it. I'm not eating it. Then we got eggplant. Why would you eat something that shaped this way? I ain't even ever have it, but I know it's nasty. Ugliest TV show characters ever created. First, we got Baby Bop, okay? Y'all might have thought she was cute or whatever. Swear to God, I thought she was cute. Now I'm looking at her like, Baby Bop, you is not it. Look at that little speck of hair and that little nasty bug. That weak bug. Bye, and my eyelashes is better than yours. Look at her nostrils. Like, no, Baby Bop. Sit down. Try again, boo-boo. Baby Bop, da-da-da-da. Next, we got them. I know y'all probably know their faces, but you probably don't know this show. But they really poop nasty in the face. Like, they really crud. Like, look at your crusty lips. Like, swear they look like a walking disease. Like, swear y'all disgust me. Next, we got Bert with his long hair and his unibrow. Swear with that little patch of hair. Grow some more hair, Bert. With that long hair. Y'all probably recognize his face, but don't know the name. This is somebody's daddy from a TV show. Swear to God, look at his nose, look at his teeth, look at his ear. It's the whole facial structure for me. Nastiest food places ever created. Like, who thought of you? First up, we got Little Caesars. Their slogan is hot and ready. But from what I recall, every time I purchased from this facility, my pizza was cold and dry. They do not put no sauce on it, y'all. Y'all should already know this. Do not go to Little Caesar. Next is Arby's. We got the meat. Okay? They got that bomb slogan, but nobody wants to eat there, y'all. They got that food that mom be like, Mom, can I have some fast food? We got food at the house. Go make you a sandwich. Why would I buy from y'all when I can make my own sandwich at home? Next, we got Burger King. Their fries are disgusting, unsalted. It just tastes like you cut up the potatoes and they still raw, then you just serve them to people. Disgusting. For part two, like this video up and follow my IG in my bio and subscribe to my worst types of phones ever created. First, we got the flippity jack jack, okay? This phone, you know it's flippable, whippable. You know you hang up on somebody a big. But anyways, this phone is trash because it's like, I can't even be discreet. It's like, every time, like when I was a kid back in the day, you know, but you know, you got to start from somewhere, but this is trash. Next, we got the little trap phone joint. You know, everybody knows they used to have this. If you have this, do not be ashamed. It's just like, you're going to upgrade one day, sweetie. Baby girl, you're going to upgrade one day. This is just a stepping stool, okay? Don't be mad, but this phone is nasty. Bye. And next we got BlackBerry. And all these phones, you know, you can't even listen to music. You gotta listen to ringtones. You can't even watch YouTube. And the worst thing about them is these fat, nasty emojis. Like, what is this? These are nasty. Why are they so fat? Worst video games ever created. First up, we got 2K. And I mean from the beginning of time, whatever one was first, all of the 2Ks. They are a horrible game. All dudes do is spend all day playing these games. Go outside and play a real sport. Go outside and play basketball in real life. Why are you playing a video game? And why are y'all tweaking? This game is horrible.
Next game we got is Fortnite. People be on this game all day. Why are you playing this? I know why dudes are playing this, and I'm going to tell you. You know why they always want to be a girl character? Look at their butts. Thick as hell, okay? This is why your dude is playing this game. He's trying to look at these butts, okay? Next we got is Call of Duty. Y'all ain't no real killers. Stop pretending. If you want to do something like this, join the army. What are you playing a video game for? Y'all not even like that. Join the army. Join the army. You're not like that. Everybody knows this is the best game. Yeah!
Worst breakfast foods ever created. First up, we got oatmeal. Why? Just why? This is not how you start your day in a positive way. Another date for oatmeal is hot cereal. Why don't you just get a bowl of real cereal? Why are you eating this? This is disgusting. And it's all mush. It's all mush. Get you some real food. Next, we got toast. Look at this. Okay, so it's like you just put a piece of bread in the toaster, let it come out, and then you just slide a square of butter on it. Stop trying to be cute and rub in the butter and add some jelly to it. Why are you eating a dry piece of bread? This do not make no sense to me. A muffin. A bran muffin. What the hell is this? What is this? You're eating whole grain. Why are you eating a muffin? Why? Why? Is this your only option? Is this your first choice? Why are you eating a muffin? What do you want to be when you grow up? An astronaut? Why are you eating a muffin?
Foods I hate that should be banned worldwide, part one. First up, we got grapefruit. Y'all can't tell me when you bite into a grapefruit, it don't taste like poison. Roach killer. Windex. It just tastes poisonous, y'all. It tastes like ant killer. I don't know. It tastes poisonous. Next up, we got relish. I hate relish with a passion. Like, how do you taste sweet and then you have a tang to you and then the texture and then you're wet and you're cold? Like, disgusting. If you eat relish on your hot dogs or on anything, you are a weird, disturbing human being. Next, we got mayo. I hate mayo. I don't like the texture. I don't like how it looks. I do not like the consistency, okay? And then when I used to eat mayo back in the day, I asked for a thin layer on my sandwich. Why did you give me a glob of mayo? Disgusting. Foods I hate that should be banned worldwide, part two.
I'm glad I was able to get both of you guys in the same picture to say this. I am honored to say both of you guys should be banned from every supermarket across the USA because you guys are disgusting. And anybody who eats you, you guys are deranged. Something's wrong with your head, okay? If you eat deviled eggs, you are not human. This is just, look at it. Look at the setup. What is that? What is that? What is in there? And your breath, I know it bangs. This is nasty. Then we got potato salad. Oh, you're not black if you don't eat potato salad. Potato salad is disgusting. I already told y'all I don't mess with mayo. So what makes you think I'ma like potato salad? It is nasty. Like, and it bangs. Like, it got mustard, mayo, disgusting.
Okay, y'all, today I'm gonna be telling y'all the truth about Phineas and Ferb. Just watch the whole thing, okay? Watch the whole thing. I'm breaking everything down, okay? This is what happened. So I don't know if y'all know this, but Phineas and Ferb's mom used to date Dr. Doofenshmirtz back in the day. And you know why this is important? You see that sharp chin? You see that sharp head? Who else got that sharp chin? Phineas got that sharp-ass head. Okay, and you ever notice why Phineas and Ferb look nothing alike, but Ferb looks just like this guy? Okay, they're damn near twins. They look just alike. They got that palm tree head. They got that palm tree head. That's Ferb's daddy. And Phineas's dad is Dr. Doofenshmirtz, and it explains why he's good at inventing. He got his daddy's traits. So Phineas's mom got smashed by Dr. Doofenshmirtz back in the day. She got them cheeks clapping. They had a fit.
Worst types of kids. First, we got kids with snotty nose. These kids is bad as heck, and they're real annoying. You know they bad because their parents just let them run around with a snotty nose. They wipe it, and it gets snotty again. Snotty nose kids. Next, we got kids with caps. These children are savages, I tell you, and they're real annoying. These are the types
that always want to fight you, or they want to say you got games on your phone, or they the type that be eating the little cheese curls, then they want to give you a little slobbery cheese curl. Get it out my face. These kids bite. Then we got the kids with the missing teeth. They bite too. And these kids are the type that like to copy what you say. You be like, get down. They be like, get down. I don't like that. Be obedient. Where's my belt? Like, bend over, ass bank kids. Stop playing. Reading hate comments part two. Okay, girl, shut your loud butt up. So effing loud for no reason. You just want to be seen too effing old to be acting like a cow. Okay, let's hop on your profile then. See what you're working with. Baby. Sweetheart. What? It's a little bathing suit. What's on there? Kissy faces, baby. Why do you have an Instagram? I'm so tired of these little kids acting grown. Y'all need to monitor y'all kids' phones. She should be outside jumping rope, flying a kite, playing with chalk. Why is you on Instagram? And why are you coming for me? Her bio say chapter 12. Go play with some La La Loopsies. Go play with some Barbie dolls. Then we got this guy saying, F you. Like, who are you? Hops on the profile with the old man named Carlton Jones. You act like I don't got a pat pat.
Nastiest desserts ever created. First up, we got the banana split. I just do not get this dessert. It got fruit with ice cream, y'all. Cherries are cool. Bananas aren't, okay? It's either you want to be healthy or you want to be fat as hell. You can't do both. Do not eat a damn banana split. Then we got pudding. Pudding's just, it ain't all that. Why are you asking for pudding? Why do you want pudding? Can I have some pudding? Why? Who asked for this? Why do you want this? It's just one of them things. It's a desperate dessert. Nobody's asking for it. Then we got pie. I just don't think this is one of them things you just casually eat. Maybe if grandma or somebody in the family makes it, but it's just one of them things. You ain't just eating pie on a regular basis. And if you do, there's something wrong with you, period. Then we got danishes. They're just nasty, okay? I don't gotta explain.
Most inappropriate scenes on SpongeBob. You probably overlooked as a child, okay? But now we grown and we know what they doing. Y'all remember the episode when SpongeBob and Patrick were going near the hooks and they wasn't supposed to be on the hooks and they was riding on the hooks? You see how he got that hook in his mouth? He was sucking the cheese off the hook. Very inappropriate. Very inappropriate. Suggestive themes.
You remember this episode when SpongeBob was so-called helping Squidward? This looks like more than helping to me. Look at his little butt cheeks. Very inappropriate.
Look at his little butt. Friend.
Yeah. Make me lots of money.
Bye, Squidward. Bye, Mr. Krabs. Bye, Squidward.
You said bye, Squidward, twice.
I like Squidward.
Things that I hate. Crusty ass lips. How do you let it get to this point? Every time I feel my lips get a little ashy, you know I grabs the Carmex or the Vaseline. How do you let it get this bad? Then these motherfuckers be having the most confidence. They always want to talk to you. But you know when you talking, you know what I'm looking at. Get you some Vaseline. This is the utmost, most disgusting thing, like, and especially if you're a female, how you let your lips look like this? You a whole female, you a whole girl. Next, we got stinky ass breath. Is it that hard to brush your fucking teeth? Is it that hard to scrub that tongue? Is it that hard? And then they always want to conversate. Stop talking, like, you know, they always want to be all up in your face like your breath don't stink. Back up.
Nastiest food places part two. Y'all was mad in the first one. And this one, you might be madder.
First up, we got Golden Corral. Golden Corral is disgusting. Golden Corral is just nasty. Like, people be all bending over the food, armpit hair, all types of stuff, lint all in the food. You know, digging their hands and everything. It's just like, I don't want stuff that people all been touching on. I want my stuff fresh. Golden Corral's just ghetto. Cancel it. Next, we got Boston Market, because what are you? I never went here in my life. This fake little Thanksgiving food, I think not. Do better. Do not eat here. Lastly, we got Panda Express. I hate how y'all like to hype it. Y'all know dang well their orange chicken tastes like rubber. Y'all must have never had real Chinese food, because this ain't it. Panda Express is disgusting. Fake Chinese food. It's called American.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
Come to the back.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
VIP.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
Drinks on me.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
You twerking with?
Go ahead, be gone with it.
Look at those hips.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
You make me smile.
Best struggle meals ever created. First, we got beefaroni because look at the chef. He said about Chef Boyardee. I love me some beefaroni, swear to God. This be hitting, just throw it in the microwave, put a little bit of cheese on it, and I'ma devour it. Next, we got oodles and noodles. I love me some oodles and noodles. I put some hot sauce in mine. I put them in the microwave for like 3 minutes, and I go in. Lastly, we got hot dogs with little frankenbeans. Frankenbeans. I love me some frankenbeans. Swear it's the best combination. It ain't a struggle meal to me. It's the real deal to me.
Tell me what you want and I will give it to you. Cause you are my love.
Tell me why Marcus cheated on me with this girl with no edges.
Say, can I purchase a McChicken sandwich?
Excuse me, sir. You're going to have to wait.
Well, geez, hey, I'm not rushing yet.
We don't sell those. We're out of buns.
Are you guys serving ice cream? Can I have a small cone?
We are not serving ice cream today. The ice cream machine is broken. These customers be getting on my nerves. Like, you see, I'm on the phone.
Well, somebody has an attitude today.
Sir, you're going to have to wait. I'm on the phone.
See, now you're starting to piss me off. If you hate your job, just say that.
You're doing all this complaining. Why don't you just go to Wendy's? You feel me, Joe Page? You're like,
out of here. I'm never coming to McDonald's again. You just lost a valuable customer. Blow me.
I feel like making your food anyway. A whole lot to this man. We got buns.
You trying too hard. Logan! You can't be for real. Are you serious?
It don't look like you trying hard enough, because what is this? What is this?
Girl, you ain't no baddie. Hold up. Wait a minute. How are you going to tell me what I am? I'm young. I'm making boss moves. I'm making money. I'm beautiful. I'm a baddie, period. How are you going to tell me what I am? What is a baddie to you? Drop your definition down below, because I'm in that category. Don't play with me. Talking about you ain't a baddie. How are you going to tell me what I am? I am bad, period. Who are you? Y'all, I'd be so nice, but no, you're not going to tell me what I am. Where's your definition? Comment down below, guys, what a baddie is. What is a baddie?
Y'all, so tell me why I go to Walmart, right, and we looking for some drawers, you know, something cheap, save money, live better. So, you know, I get the little drawers. You see the little girl on here looking cute, you know, nice and cheap. Then when I open the package, this is what I see. Why are you giving me these grandma drawers? What are these? I've been bamboozled. What is this? They lied, y'all. This is false advertisement. Look, if she was wearing these would be past her belly button. Do it look like I can fit these? Do it look like I can fit these? Let's see. False advertisement, like I said. Look at these. What are these? Never get drawers from Walmart again. Spend some money. Go to Victoria's Secret, because this ain't it. This is not it. This is...
Y'all, I'm about to do the big straw challenge. You know, y'all always say I got a big mouth. So let me put it to work, okay? The pitcher's right there filling up with water. And I'm just going to drink it, you know? Okay, let me go get the water. I'm going to go get the water. Okay. I got the water. Let's set it right here. Oh, I need to turn that sink down. We don't want the house to flood. Okay. Let's see, y'all. Let's get into it. Do I need a certain stand? Let me see.
You are very pretty. I just wish you didn't have a mouth so you couldn't talk. Baby girl, I do not know why you feel this way. This is very violent, quite barbaric, and if I was a sensitive person, this would hurt me.
Yee. Yee yee. Yee I yee. Yee 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 yee
yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee
yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee
yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee
yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee
yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee
yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee
yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee
yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee
yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee yee